Yeah, so I've come here to try and improve my fitness. I'm working at this fantastic facility, which, you know, you don't have many facilities like this in England, especially when you don't have a club. You know, I'm a free agent. I'm trying to keep myself fit and try and stay at a level where when I do eventually find a team, I can go in and really make a difference. No, I mean, I don't think it's realistic. It was a social media thing. Listen, I love Arsenal, I love the club. I spent a long time there and I know everyone there. And it's difficult sometimes to watch them not doing well, you know, and I just hope that they can get back to a level where they're starting to challenge again. But I feel like they have the right man now with Arteta. He's trying to get his views across, get the players to get on board with him, and I think slowly he's starting to do that. No, I have had no contact with anyone from the any teams from the MLS, but it's something that I'm open to. I spent a long time in Europe, in England. I've said before I want to try something different, whether that be in Europe or, you know, in the UAE or in the MLS. I think I'm in a position now where I can make sure it's right for me in terms of footballing wise, because I've missed the feeling of going on the pitch and being able to help the team, and so I can make my decision now just based on football.